Well, police say that the victim in this case used pepper spray to get away from a man who allegedly threatened her with a knife.
Asahenrumwen Ojo faces three charges that include felony-level criminal threatening and criminal restraint after police say he pulled a knife on a woman inside his car on Sagamore Street Thursday night. Police on patrol say they noticed Ojo parked in that area when another car pulled up, a woman got out, and jumped into Ojo's passenger seat.
Well, the officers continued to monitor the vehicle, and minutes later, they saw the passenger door basically swing open and the woman run from the vehicle, obviously apparently in distress.
Police say Ojo and the woman drove away in different directions. Authorities stopped the suspect a short distance away and found the woman in a nearby parking lot. She told police they had met in a supermarket and exchanged phone numbers.
She had willingly met up with this individual whom she knew as Dennis, but when she got into his vehicle, he began to make advances on her. When she basically said no to those advances, he produced a knife and threatened her with that knife.
The woman told police that Ojo said something about killing her when she was able to grab some pepper spray from her keychain and spray him in the face. Police say Ojo's face and shirt were soaked with water when he was pulled over.
Inside the car, just inside the driver's door, was an open folding knife.
Ojo was out on bail for simple assault and criminal threatening charges involving a woman from last month. His next court date is scheduled for July the 24th. Reporting live in the newsroom, I'm Andy Hershberger, WMUR News 9.